This is Mission Control Houston. It's been a full day of science operations for the International Space Station's Expedition 29 crew. Early this morning, Commander Mike Fossum did a battery changeout on the apparatus housing the binary colloidal alloy test. Once he got the hardware in good shape, he then monitored another test run in that facility and later did a data take on the passages experiment. That's an investigation into how astronauts interpret visual information after a long time spent in weightlessness, how they may do so now differently than they did before that time in a zero-gravity environment. Fossum also spent time today working with flight engineer Satoshi Furukawa, conducting another eye exam protocol on one another as part of the normal health monitoring for all crew members on board. Today's eye exam was devoted to a measurement of the crew members' retinas. For Furukawa, he started off his day gathering more video of the Northern Hemisphere aurora using a super-sensitive, high-definition video camera that's located in the station's cupola module. Furukawa also had to update some computer network printouts, and he conducted another data take in the passages experiment, as Fossum had done, before spending most of his afternoon working on trash collection. The station crew is trying to finish up the pre-packing for progress number 42 by this coming Monday, and then start loading the cargo ship for its departure, which is scheduled for near the end of the month today. Fossum and Furukawa also took time in the early part of their afternoon to conduct an interview with CBS News and talk about the progress of their flight so far. Their crewmate, flight engineer Sergei Volkov, spent time in the Russian section of the space station watering the plants in a biology experiment module before moving on to monitoring an experiment run that took place in a crystallization experiment that is running inside the Poisk module of the Russian section of the space station. Volkov also took about an hour during his afternoon to shoot video of station operations. That video will be used in the handover operations with the next set of crew members who are due to arrive at the International Space Station next month. The science operations are on schedule to continue on Friday with more operations in the capillary flow experiment, the gathering of seedlings and planting new seeds in a plant habitat, and Satoshi Furukawa spending some time with the Lego bricks payload.